Revisto 5.9 includes a handful of new features and capabilities. Here's what you need to know. The camera share feature from Revisto 4 is now fully available in Revisto 5, enabling users to share their 3D model screen with other team members in real time. Search sheets by content allows users to search within sheets using terms or details outside of the file name, and easily view the search results highlighted within the sheet. Clash automation from the Revisto Plus subscription also received a few updates. Rules to ignore clashes allows users to define rules for each clash test to automate the removal of specific objects from clash detection. All clashes with point clouds are now automatically highlighted for easier viewing. The above and below clearance test feature allows users to automatically check and locate clearance violations above or below objects across the model. The 3D model viewer also received some upgrades. The UI panel hiding capability lets users easily hide all opened UI panels, and just as easily restore recently hidden windows. Users can now apply additional appearance templates to the current template, giving all team members more options to fit their individual viewing needs. Request a demo and learn more at revisto.com.